Hello, welcome. This episode is all about the flaps, the ailerons, and the control horns. Everything is sped up for time, so you can guess how long it took. But it's easy, it's just following the manual. And, well, the only thing I actually did notice was that the right flap wasn't... It didn't fit exactly as it should. But, so it's binding a little bit just at the top. But that's all. If I just had moved that up a millimeter or two, it would have been perfect. But, yeah, it's easy. There was a little bit of junk in one of the holes for the control horn, but nothing special really. It was an easy operation. As always, I use thin CA to glue the hinges, just as if a manual told you. Enjoy the show, and thank you for watching.